those nearby bovoids are emitting unusual levels of radiation. Stop wasting time and investigate them immediately. Altered these pathetic gas bags and turned them into radioactive exploding zombie cows! Show them the folly of their mad science!
Nightstick, check. Taking bribe from local gangster.
What?
Where did he come from? Never mind.
The police commissioner. He was assigned to protect me.
Now that you're all here, I'd like to say, please stay in your homes.
Police! Come on out of there!
Now, if I could just find a cowboy, an Indian, and a construction worker, I could form that singing group down at the village.
But I like that Nixon. I got a feeling he's gonna make us cops popular again.
Here, pussy! Get back here, you alien freak!
Every one of the dang cows. Then it looked like it stuck some sort of device up the poor thing's...
Clap, trap, and after all that, I didn't even get to see Miss Rockwell. She just walked right on by with her...
crops laid out flat in circles like a 4th of July pinwheel. I told Edgar, there goes our savings, no new shoes for the twins, and I guess Darlene's just gonna have to live another year with that overbuy.
Greetings, fellow human agricultural engineers. There is nothing going on here. Everything is normal. Carry on with your pathetic human lives. That is all.
Now wait just a cotton-picking minute. Mr. Mayor, I've lived in this town all my life, and I voted for you twice in the last election. Now I'm entitled to a goddarn answer. If they ain't nothing going on here, how come all my cows is glowing like lightning bugs? What you say to that, Whippersnapper?
That? Well, that's just the healthy inner glow that comes from chewing a cud of fresh green Rockwell grass. Why, I chew it myself all the time. Got some in my craw right now. Better than snuff. You want to know what's been going on around here? I'll tell you what's been going on around here. Communism, that's what. Well, I don't know about you, but I'm not willing to see the land our forefathers fought and died for fall under the boot of the creeping red menace. Not on my watch. So, the next time you see a strange light moving and changing direction at incredible speed in the night sky, you would just think to yourself, no commie's gonna distract me from my patriotic duty with a couple of bottle rockets. No, sir.
Now, wait just a second. How in the world does any of that explain the destruction at the fair?
Read my lips. I will not rest until we find the perpetrators of the fairground carnage and bring them to justice.
Well, now, hold on. How come nobody in Santa Modesta's been seeing anything like this?
Santa Modesta is experiencing exactly the same problems we are. The difference is we have that award-winning city over at the Rockwell Gazette, and nothing gets past those guys. They keep me honest. So, as you can see, there's nothing to trouble your puny human brains about.
The mayor's right. This was all just a random series of suspiciously coincidental yet easily rationalized events.
Yeah, that's right. Give it up. Let's hear it for me.
Suckers.
Good night, and have a pleasant tomorrow.
What a bunch of losers. Minds like mud. This planet is easy pickings.
Crypto! Did you hear what that human said during your speech?
Must have missed it. Busy digging on the love.
Focus! There's another human hive nearby. Santa Modesta, he called it. You must discover its location and make your way there. We've got more humans to control.